I've heard that greater burden for achieving with the highest
honor. Yeah, bro. I'm so happy that the professor told me yesterday. How about you? I've heard that you've been selected as CDEP class 2017.
Ha, yeah. The news has spread so fast. Yeah, but I refuse to take it.
What? Why is my best friend getting more attention than me? Look! I tried everything! Why is this happening?
It's because you
are chubby!
You are such a pathetic!
You are a mess! You don't belong in here! You are not perfect!
Come here,
let's eat. Oh, no thanks, sis. I'm in a hurry. Gotta go. Bye, I love you.
Okay, bye.
Hey, bro.
I heard your brother is going home from States.
Yes, I'm inviting you to come for his welcome party. Why? Did I say something?
No. We will be going to the States.
Huh? When?
Tomorrow.
Promise me. See each other, right? In the near future. I promise you will be the one that I will be.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. What brings you here?
Here, what is you?
I once think that I should be the best, but I still fail. I am honored to have those achievements. But look at this. I am not physical fit, so I was wondering to have some concern about my body. I think it's the best way.
You know what? You have an erection on your muscle, and this is a very serious problem. An erection or bossa is an illness which leads to emotional and physical stress. It can lead to poor eating habits and dangerous weight loss. It's very dangerous for your health. You know, you don't have to be ashamed about your body. We are all born different and special. One piece of advice, just have to have regular exercise and then eat a balanced diet.
Thank you, ma'am. This is for my own good.
Are you sure you're still that up? This is why it hurt.
Yes. I am very, very sure. Yes.
Oh my god! Mom, I miss you!
Whoa! Chill! I miss you too!
I found you!
About what I said before, y'all. Forget about it.
Oh, okay. Well, I have something to tell you.
What is it? It's about my best friend, isn't it? It's okay, I don't need you about it.
Bro, we have to go though. It seems like he's allergic to us.
Go, bro. How's it?